Radovan Karadžić was disguised as a doctor. He was disguised as an alternative medicine doctor and even worked in one private clinic in Belgrade. He also was a contributor to the Healthy Life magazine and took part in forums and lectures, gathering up to several hundred people. Himself and in this way try to save his own pride and the pride of his country.